Hello students, today we are going to see subject grammar of standard 3rd, lesson number 2, proper nouns. In first lesson, we had learned about the common nouns, and in this lesson, we are going to learn the proper nouns. So what is a proper noun? Let us see the definition of proper noun. A proper noun is the special name of a person, place, animal or thing. What is a proper noun? A proper noun is the special name or the unique name or the proper name of a person, place, animal or the thing. Okay, so let us have the examples of proper noun according to person, place, animal or the thing. So here we have person's proper nouns. For example, Preeti, Sonam, Sania, Rani or Anita. Or take your own name, or take the name of your father, name of your mother or your friend name. So they are the proper names. Now let us see the example of place of a proper name. So what are the proper names of the place? Loni, Mumbai, India or America. Or take the example of your own name, of your own village, name of your own district or taluka. Okay, so these are the proper names. And here we have the proper names of animals. Now, proper names of animals means some of the animals we keep as a pet in our house. Animals like dog, cat or cow. So we keep these animals as a pet in our house. So what we do? With love, we give them some names. So for example, dog we say Moti, Tuffy, or for cat we say Money or Kitty or like this. So we have the proper names of animals. Now let us take the examples of proper names of things. So what is the proper name of the things? We have so many things like pen, pencil, eraser, but these are not common nouns. So when we go to shop and we tell that the shopkeeper, please give me Nataraj pencil or Apsara pencil. So they give you the particular pencil of that name. Nataraj pencil, if it's available, he gives you. So for example, another example, now take the example of your books. You have got so many books, but the particular books like grammar book or English book or EVS book. So these are the particular names or the proper names of person, place, animals or the things. So we have seen according to the example wise. So let us again see the what is the proper name. A proper name is the special name of a person, place, animal or the thing. So here the examples are given like name person Rahul, name of place Pune, name of place India, name of festival Diwali or name of day Wednesday. So like these examples are given. So these are the proper names. Now down we have a activity or exercise. Let us see what is that exercise. Box A has common nouns. Box A, there are common nouns, and box B has matching proper nouns, and in the back box B there are same matching proper nouns of the common nouns. Pick the correct pairs and write them in their lines given below. So you have to pick up the correct pair of the common noun of the proper nouns and you have to write them down over here. Now let us see. First one is girl, month, day, festival, country, dog, city, planet, language and river. So these are the common nouns. And for example, now girl. So you have to find out the name of girl over here. So here name of girl is Preeti. Then month, we have month of March. Then day, which day is here? Tuesday. Festival, which name of festival is here? Eid. Then country, which name of country is over here? Nepal. Then dog, what is the name of dog over here? Moti. Then city, which is the city over here? Nagpur. Then planet, which planet we have here? Saturn. Then language, which language is over here? English. And river, we have name of river Godavari. So what you have to do? Number 1 to 10, you have to write the common nouns and here the matching pair of the common noun. Like for example, girl, Preeti, month, March, day, Tuesday, festival, Eid, country, नेपाल, डॉग मोती, सिटी नागपुर, प्लैनेट सैटर्न, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, रिवर गोदावरी. सो दीज आर दी कॉमन नाउन्स एंड दीज आर दी प्रॉपर नाउन्स. नाउ वॉट इज रिटन ओवर हियर? अ प्रॉपर नाउन ऑलवेज बिगिन्स विद द कैपिटल लेटर. What is a proper noun? A proper noun always begins with a capital letter. When we came into the junior KG, first we learned the capital letter A, B, C, D, E, F, G, till Z. So all the proper nouns and start with the capital letter. Now here see March, M, T, I, N, M, N. This all I have begun with the capital letter. So you have to keep in mind that all the proper nouns begin with the capital letter. Hope you have understood the letter. Now listen, if any clarification, please write me on WhatsApp. Thank you. Have a good day.